Hey, Pentatonix fans, it's me, Austin, Reacts. I know it's been so long since I've seen you guys, or you guys seen me. Can you guys imagine a world where you don't see this lovely, adorable face? Yeah, I'm back, guys, and I'm reacting to Cheerleader. I've heard the actual song, Cheerleader, my knee hurt. That song. It sounds way better than that, but Pentatonix, they're gonna take it up to another level, because that's really what Pentatonix does, guys. They take things to a new level in the song. So what will they do with this one? Let's find out. 3, 2, 1. Okay, it's a gym floor. Oh, Cheerleader. They're gonna be cheerleaders in this video. I honestly, I haven't reacted to them in a long time. And I forgot their names. Ooh, that sounds nice in my headset. Oh, they're jocks. When I need motivation, my one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner right there. When I want her, all these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no. That sounds so lovely in my headphones. I don't like the way they keep staring at me, but yeah, they keep staring at me. It's making me uncomfortable. Yeah, this sounds like a concert in my headphones. These guys are good. Oh, that's some nice sounds. I like that. I don't know what to focus on. There's so much going on. Oh, this is corny, but I mean, it's good. Yeah, this is like cheesy stuff to watch, but I mean, it's good. What a voice of an angel. A great angel. Definitely an experience every time with Pentatonix. They bring it. Did I pause during that song? Oh god, I don't know if I did or not. Usually I like to do that to kind of discuss on what I think and feel. Hey, they kept me that's when you're paying attention to something. They kept my attention. There we go. They kept my attention for the entire song. That's pretty good. I have a lot of distractions going on in my life, guys. I do, man. So many distractions, left, right, east, west. I don't even know where to go anymore, guys. This song, though, I mean, come on, man. What did they experience with those great acapella sounds? You gotta love their acapella sounds. They bring it. The beats in this, with the way they're doing the beat with their mouths, that was impressive. Impressive indeed. I like that. That the one guy, the opposite of the white guy, he had a lot of good sounds coming out of his mouth. This video is kind of cheesy though. I mean, they're literally just singing, then they look into the camera, and it's like, come on, it's like so, like, make it awkward, dude. Like, don't look at me in my eye because I'm uncomfortable. Actually, it'd be better if you guys didn't even look at me at all. That'd be awesome. No, actually, you guys, keep looking at me and keep subscribing and look at my other Pentatonix reactions, and you will want to see them because we are so hilarious. I'm always making jokes. You know, I'm a funny guy. I'm a joker, so check him out. Peace out.